Web Content Accessibility Guidelines 2.0. Web Content Accessibility Guidelines 2.0 provide a shared standard for web content accessibility that meets the needs of individuals, organizations, and governments. Web Content Accessibility Guidelines are intended to be used by web content developers, web authoring tool developers, web accessibility tool developers, and anyone else who wants or needs a standard for web accessibility. Web Content Accessibility Guidelines have 12 guidelines that are organized under four principles. The first principle is perceivable. This means that the interface components must be presented in a way that users can perceive them. For example, this includes alternative text, alternatives for time-based media, such as captions, adaptable content, and distinguished content, such as using color contrast. The second principle is operable. This is referring to the components of the interface. For example, the navigation should be accessible by keyboard without keyboard trap. Provide users enough time to read and use the content. The third principle is understandable. This means the operation of the interface must be understandable. For example, consistent navigation should be provided. The sections of the user interface components shouldn't change unless the user has been advised. The fourth and final principle is robust. This means content must be robust enough that it can be reliable for users using assistive technologies.